Hi, my name is Matt Carolyn. I'm a support engineer here at Agilent, and today we're going to go over how to measure output voltage noise. So if you look here, we have our kind of standard noise test setup. There's four things on the table here, and there's actually a load in the back. The four things are a differential amplifier that we use, and the purpose of this is to eliminate common mode noise from our noise measurement. So this eliminates that, so we know we're measuring the output voltage noise and not anything else. We have an RMS voltmeter to measure the RMS voltage, and that'll give us our RMS voltage noise number. We also have a scope that we're gonna use to measure the peak-to-peak voltage noise, and our N6700 B mainframe with the N6762A module in channel one that we're gonna actually use as the device for testing. So all the equipment has been preset for this test. You can find all the required settings in the service manual, which is on the web. So what we're gonna do now is turn the power supply on by pressing the on-off button and wait for a few seconds for the scope to settle. So looking at the scope, you can see that the maximum peak-to-peak measured was 28.4 millivolts. So our differential amplifier is set to times 10. So you take the 28.4 millivolts, divide it by 10, you get 2.84 millivolts. Our specification is 4.5 millivolts, so this unit is in spec. The other instrument we need to look at is the RMS voltmeter. And if you look at this right now, you can see that it's at 2.25 millivolts approximately. So again, it's also multiplied by 10. So it's measuring around 0.225 millivolts, which against the spec of 0.35 millivolts is within spec. So this test was good. Our power supply is properly working and it's passing voltage noise. Thank you.